Shut from Logan.
The fuck up, bro. Yeah. Why? Yo, but this bummer!
No, this is too much.
Logan's helping with the eggs. Logan. No! No, Logan! Stop! You just peeled his paint! Oh, now he's even more mad. Gotcha.
Good day, donation.
Okay, so before we get started, look who's joining us for today's intro.
Hey, buddy, what are you doing in my room? You're supposed to be in Logan's room. No comment?
Okay.
Don't get him mistaken. He's evil. So if you guys saw my last vlog, at the end, George pranked me. He filled my entire bathroom with water balloons and balloons.
Oh my god, what the f***, dude?
It seems like he wants to start a prank war. So I asked you guys to comment down below what you think I should do as a prank. I was reading through some of the comments and I decided to do two things to his room, and it's going to happen today. George is much like me and he hates messes. So I'm going to duct tape eggs to his ceiling. So when the stickiness stops on the duct tape, the eggs fall and crack on the ground. And then the second thing, I'm going to TP his room. I've only really seen people TP houses, so this could be interesting, TPing an apartment. Oh, and by the way, he still has not cleaned up my bathroom. He actually did leave that for me to clean up. So I'm going to leave this for him to clean up. And this prank wouldn't be right unless I used the same girl that he did for my prank. So I'm inviting Ayla over for coffee, and I'm gonna see if she wants to help me with this prank. Things could get interesting. I have a few tricks up my short sleeve. So with that being said, let's get the day started.
What put first?
God, Lord.
Horn up.
Okay, so I just met up with Ayla. We're on our way to get coffee right now. Oh, there she is. This is probably gonna be a problem. I'm gonna have to vlog like this all day.
Good day, donation.
Oh, come on. She's been wanting to do that for so long.
I know.
She's 4'10".
11, don't cut me short.
Now I wanna explain to you what I would like to utilize your little body for today.
I'm nervous.
So we came to get coffee and Ayla, just look what she ordered.
A kid's juice.
I don't see the problem.
You little girl. You 4'10", 24-year-old girl.
4'11", 4'11".
So, you know how you pranked me with George?
Yes, that was really good.
So, I thought it'd be funny if I pranked George with you.
Oh my god. You really?
Because then you'll be playing both sides, and people won't know who you actually like more, me or George.
Oh, but we all know who, right? Very good. George.
So, so here's the plan today. We're gonna go to the store, we're gonna buy a bunch of toilet paper and TP his apartment.
No, he's literally gonna freak out.
Yeah, he's gonna be pissed. So here's how we're gonna do it. So George goes to church every single Sunday, and a lot of times I need to go to his house to upload my vlog because our Wi-Fi goes out all the time. Oh, yeah. So I'm gonna tell him that my Wi-Fi is down and to please leave his door open while he's at church so I can upload my vlog. And it's gonna work so easily because it's expected, like, oh, your Wi-Fi's down. Just another week in Mark Doner's life. So that's how we're gonna get him out of the house. He'll be gone for like an hour at church, and then he usually always gets lunch afterwards. So we probably have a solid hour and a half, 2 hours to really set this up. But he doesn't go to church for a little bit, so we're gonna go get the supplies now, then I'm gonna tell him.
Let's do it, baby.
Yo, shut the fuck up. This is not your car.
Yeah, I just got it.
It's actually perfect size for you. Oh, this is your car. I thought I was gonna be whipping in this Lambo. What?
What?
All right, Ayla, get in. Come on.
I'm going to anyway.
Yeah. There you go. There you go. Put your legs right through there. Yep. Yep. Okay. You ready?
Ready.
Let's go.
Okay. Can we get some candy too?
You're so cute sometimes.
You don't love me!
Hey, man, you think our kids could hang out sometime?
Oh.
Yo, this is kind of fun. Like,
this is really fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so I actually have to help Ayla out because she's stuck. She's not meant for this.
This isn't actually, it's our...
How do I get you out?
I need you to like, okay, maybe go
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
We
got her.
Yes.
Okay. Yes.
We did it. You're like a little baby.
Thanks.
So where should we go next?
I need my toilet paper.
Yeah, let's get the toilet paper.
So here we're going for quantity over quality.
Quality.
So we're gonna get this 1,000 sheets per roll, and there's 27 rolls. So 27,000 sheets of toilet paper in
all
one.
In
but
George's
we're gonna get like
house.
10 of them. Yeah.
Oh, 10?
Stack them up, baby. Ten. Let's go. Yeah. Boom. Load them. Load them.
Oh yeah, I'll just do the work. Mark.
Yeah, I have. Yep. Someone has to
let
film
me
it.
Just, yeah, let it's just all.
Cause a scene with all these people here. Come on. Okay. You're so cute when you load up the toilet paper. So just one pack of these has 2,700 square feet of toilet paper.
Wow.
His apartment's only like 1,000 square feet.
Yeah, it's not even much.
But we have 5 of these, so we're gonna cover his apartment.
Now we just have to get the eggs and the duct tape.
Eggs, 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 eggs. I like eggs.
So we've made our way to the eggs. There's 18 eggs in these, so I'm thinking we get probably like 10 of them or so. So there's like 180 eggs.
I'm thinking all of them.
Yeah, all of them.
Eggs, eggs.
There we go, 180 eggs and 27,000 square feet of toilet paper. And that little girl right there, that's 4'11". How to get views on the internet, girls and puppies, let's go. Yay!
Thumbnails.
So before we stop back at home and do this prank, I wanted to go to the sporting goods store and get like an air horn. So when he opens the door, I'm gonna tape it behind the door. And when it hits the wall, it's gonna go and make a loud noise and scare him. So we just got back to the house. George is at church.
Timo, what do you think of this, bro? What? Listen.
Listen.
I got all this toilet paper, some eggs. I'm gonna TP George's apartment and duct tape eggs to the ceiling. So. Speechless.
He's gonna hate you, man.
I know, because he hates messes. But that's the price you pay for putting f***ing balloons in my bathroom and not cleaning it up. Whoops, sorry George, walking on your carpet with my shoes on.
I'm just kidding, I'm gonna take them off. This will probably make him more mad than the actual prank, to be honest. Okay, so as you guys can see, we just got to George's house, and look how crisp and clean he has this place.
Ooh, we got a nicely made bed. We got his nice office desk over here. We got his piano. Brand new couch. Ooh, looks so nice. Nice sack over here. Everything's just in pitch perfect shape. Time to f*** this up.
Okay, so I'm thinking, here, let me get down one knee so we're at the same height. I'm thinking we start in this corner and then make our way to the kitchen so then we don't have to walk on the stuff. Hoping we have enough toilet paper. And then, guys, I'm gonna hang the eggs above his kitchen.
Up here, because I don't want them to drop on the carpet and ruin it, so they'll just drop on that hardwood flooring over there. Daniela has joined us. She's helping out, guys. So far, we have the whole floor covered. Ayla's going in on the piano. She's literally wrapping the legs. Oh my gosh, good work, Ayla. He's gonna be pissed.
Fuck, God, Mark.
Yo, that's so loud. Come in.
Is something gonna fall on me?
No.
No. Holy shit. Wow. This is not what I was expecting.
It's great. It's great.
It's kind of pretty.
Right?
It's almost so beautiful. Pretty.
It's not bad. He's gonna be pissed though.
Oh yeah, he's gonna freak.
So George only pranked my bathroom. Take a look. So I'm definitely stepping up the game here, doing his whole room. We have 27,000 sheets of toilet paper, and then we have 180 eggs that we're gonna hang from the ceiling. So we've officially completed the room. We have strands just going across the entire room. Check it out.
Yeah. Now Brandon and I are gonna tape the eggs to the ceiling.
Just then.
Okay, so we just finished up. We have it teepeed. We have all the eggs up. All I have to do is add the air horn. Check this out, guys.
So we got the toilet paper lying in the hallway, wrapping around here to his bed, up his little bookshelf thingy. We got the bed nice and folded, quilted, back and forth, baby. Flannel pattern, nice decorations here on the lights. You know, if he has to take a shit while he's doing his business, he's got a plenty of toilet paper there. Christmas came early with the garlands. Easter came early with the eggs. The piano is looking sexy, and then his brand new couch. covered in toilet paper. It's not that bad, though. It'll be an easy cleanup. And then, of course, the kitchen, the eggs, everything's just looking fantastic.
Yeah, guys, so now I'm gonna go get Logan, who's been George's friend ever since Logan moved to Los Angeles, and I really want him to see this because he knows George the best, probably, out of all of us. He's been friends with him the longest, so I wanna get his reaction and see how he thinks George will react, so I'm gonna go upstairs and get him right now. Logan put this scratch in his wall, and he freaked out.
You see that little scratch right there, these two scratches?
Oh yeah, there was a sign on the door that literally said, Logan Paul is not allowed in my house because he made those two scratches.
And look at this place right now. All right, I'm gonna go get Logan. Logan! Oh, my boys are all here.
Mike,
we got Wampa, Timo, Logan. Guys, I'm pranking George right now and I want you to see it.
I'll do it, bro.
I want to get your reaction.
Whatever you need, bro.
How is George in terms of being a clean freak? You've known him the longest out of all of us.
Yo, did you mess up his house?
Yeah.
How bad?
It's bad, bro.
No.
He's gonna be pissed. Mark, yo, I do this, bro, and he flips on me, bro.
I said that you like hit his wall with a knife.
Yeah, I hit his wall with a knife. He's like, no! Wouldn't talk to me the rest of the day.
What? Dude, it's bad.
I wanna see now.
Come, guys, come. So vamanos, Timo.
Vamanos.
What does this vamanos mean?
Vamanos.
Logan, let's go.
I don't know if you guys are ready.
I don't know if you're ready, because I'm about to buy a Lamborghini, bro.
That's pretty dope.
I'm about to get my visa.
Hey, oh, Timo, what about you, bro? You're going back to Germany, I'm sorry.
Okay, so I came in first, and I'm gonna have them come in and get their reaction. So, here we go.
Come on in.
Hi, we're coming.
Hey. Hey, Brandon, what's up, man?
Okay, bro, this is too much. No, this is too much.
I don't understand, what did you change?
What did you change? No reaction from
Shut
Logan.
The- up, bro. Yeah. What?
Mark, I'm not gonna lie. I planned to come in and do no reaction.
Louis was like, yo, don't do anything, Wampa.
Yo, but in. This Wampa!
Oh,
yo,
no.
How and why? Yo, I have a question. Did you invent this thing?
I got your ass.
Fucking great. What? Yo, do you think it's bad, like, if one drop?
No! Logan!
Yeah, it is bad.
So George just called me. He's about 20 minutes out right now, and we were gonna put the horn behind the door, but he's likely not gonna open it all the way.
So we're gonna put Ayla's height disadvantage to the use.
Disadvantage?
And... what?
Why does this?
No, it's good, bro. She fits. This is an advantage.
This is an advantage,
yeah, advantage
for you. Yeah. Her advantage of height for the use. She's gonna be up here, and when he opens, just boop, horn down. Logan, you wanna put her up there? I mean,
I'm so down.
You used to be a cheerleader.
Okay, ready?
Put her on up there, baby. And
hold on, can you?
Yeah. Actually, yep. No, he's putting his legs into it. It's wow, you guys are the same height now.
Oh, yeah, do this.
Oh yeah, that's easier.
And then can you like lift me up like Johannes did?
Whoa.
If you're strong enough.
Whoa.
Just kidding.
Whoa.
It's a little dusty, but you know.
Ugh, George got to clean.
Told her it was gonna be dusty. That sucks. Because you're wearing all black too.
Yeah.
So right. Here is the. Horn up.
Do it. Logan.
Oh, sorry. It's bad,
no,
right?
No, legit, like.
There you go.
Okay, he's coming back right now. He's on his way up. And yeah, he'll be here any second.
Ah! How you doing up there, Ayla?
My arms hurt.
Should I lock it? Lock the door. Hurry. He has another key. Oh, clutch. So then we'll know when he's back.
The problem with George is that he talks to everyone, so guaranteed on his way up right now, he's talking to every single person that works here. And five other girls.
He's coming, I hear him.
Oh, no! Eggs? You put eggs on my ceiling?
Got him!
Dog, this is gonna take so long to clean.
Don't prank worm me, bro.
My God, you know what? I would be upset if I already didn't choose three other things I'm gonna do to you.
Oh!
Three other things. You think this is gonna stop me? I'm gonna wipe my ass with your face. I don't need this.
What?
I'm 5'9". How do you expect me to clean this?
Bro, look at your house right now. Just take a tour.
Why the f*** would I give you my keys? Is your internet actually broken?
Yeah. No, it's not. But I knew it would work.
Who did this? This is pretty organized. I like this.
Yeah, it's plaid. Nice, right? All right, but bro, you're up next. I'm out of here. You got to clean this shit up.
No, no, Mark, come on, dog.
Bro, my bathtub is covered in balloons.
At least help me with the eggs.
I'll help you with the eggs. Right. Just kidding. Logan's helping with the eggs. Logan. No, no, Logan. Stop. You just peeled his paint. Oh, now he's even more mad. Chill, George. Oh.
Dog, not my paint.
Bro.
No, I'm actually irritated because I'm OCD and now that's going to bother the f*** out of me.
That was the whole point. This was the reaction people have been wanting. Look, this is what I do, bro.
Pranks are not supposed to be like I have to go out and fix
it. Wait a second.
Are you mad about this?
Yeah.
That's my boy. Making no sense with his life.
That's my boy.
Just here. Let me help you up and you do one. No. I don't want to make a mess.
Fine, I'll do it for you.
Oh, what a catch, bro! What a catch!
Damn it.
Yo, that made him more mad than the prank itself.
Why did you use this tape out of all tapes? Do you not see how clean my house is at all times? No, this, I can at least clean up.
Actually, I missed that. It looks pretty freaking dirty.
Damn it.
Bro, you look like you just lost the Pinewood Derby.
But how was church, bro?
On
an uplifting note, how was church? Good?
Yeah,
you look good, bro.
Thanks.
But yo, Logan already got half of them down. I think you can get the rest. I'm gonna see you later, bro. It's on you.
And me.
Look at this. Look at this mess down here. That was you.
Yo, look at this mess that I did not want to have you clean up.
Yo, so he is actually mad about the paint being chipped. I told you that would piss him off more than anything that I did in there. Because the toilet paper you can clean up easy, like, but the paint being chipped, like, that's maintenance that has to be done. Oh, I'm sorry, Georgie.
Moments later.
Oh shit, bro.
Yo, Mark, you're a dickhead.
You're actually cleaning it up pretty quick. Oh man, look at the ceiling, bro.
Yeah, bro, I had one f***ing rule. Yo, if we're gonna prank each other, make it fun. Don't f*** up my ceiling.
Dude, you're gonna have to get that painted. That's like a $200 paint job. Oh man, and these eggs, bro, that's gonna make your apartment smell like shit. Good luck bringing girls back.
You know what, Mark? Okay.
Woo!
Fuck my shit up. Just wait.
Prank wars.
Prank
you war started on. This shit.
It's on.
It was your idea.
It's on. My OCD's kicking in. It's gonna kick you soon.
We out, boy. Oh, and one more thing. I'm out.
Okay, guys, so we just finished up. Yo, he was so pissed off, especially because the paint started peeling off of his ceiling. One thing about George is he hates messes. But you know, I don't really feel that bad because he f***ed up my bathroom, put balloons everywhere. And not to mention, all of the balloons leaked all over my floor, so the whole thing was just a puddle. Then it leaked onto my carpet. It's been like 4 days, and the carpet is still soaking wet. So George, you brought this on yourself. So since George has started this prank wars thing, I'm kind of nervous to see what he does to me next. I already have one in my head of what I'm gonna do for him, and it's gonna be good, guys. It's not like a piss him off prank. It's like a feel good prank, my next one. I'm gonna close the vlog off here, guys. Let's get this video 50,000 likes. 50K. Leave a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to turn on the post notifications and join the donation, baby. Let's go. Let me know down in the comments what you guys thought of this prank. And also, if you have any suggestions for another prank, let me know. He's got some good stuff coming for him. Shout out to the entire donation for watching, especially my man, Aaron.
What's poppin', brother? I see you in that donation squad.
And I will see you guys all tomorrow back with an original vlog. So until then, say it with me one time. Deuces!